My chick bad, my chick good, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad,
and I'm loving
my chick good, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, daddy baddy ding dirt. My chick bad, daddy baddy ding dirt. My chick bad, daddy baddy ding dirt. My chick bad, daddy baddy ding dirt.
Now all these bitches wanna try and be my bestie, but I take a left and leave them hanging like a testy. Trash towel to them that I put them in a hefty. Running down the court, I'm dunking on them, Lisa Leslie. It's going down, basement, Friday the 13th, guess who's playing Jason? Tuck yourself in, you better hold on to your teddy. It's Nightmare on Elm Street, and guess who's playing Freddy? Chef cooking for me. They say my shoe came crazy. The mental asylum looking for me. You a bookie to me. I'm in that wham bam verbal lamb. Damn, bitch, you been a band.
Don't get scared now.
My chick good. My chick do stuff. Disturbing the peace. My chick bad.
What?
My chick good.
What?
My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad. Baddie, baddie, ding, dirt. My chick bad. Baddie, baddie, ding, dirt. My chick bad. Baddie, baddie, ding, dirt. My chick bad.
Introduce yourself.
Grace Bol from South Sudan.
Who is Grace Bol?
Just a normal person.
How did you get
anybody else?
How did you get into this whole fashion industry?
Well, I never really thought of being in the fashion industry since I was younger. But when I came to United States, I had looked into the TV and I saw a girl doing the same thing. And wow, there was a leg work. So I was like, okay, well. And I started getting a compliment in the street, like I should be able to do that. So I waited until I finished high school, and then I look into it and I start doing it.
Who is your inspiration?
Well, I would say Grace Jones. To me, by looking at her pictures and how she is in the movie, I mean, she's really a very strong woman. I love the way she worked and how she put herself out there, and someday I hope to be like her.
What's your national language in Sudan?
Well, my tribe language is Dinka, and everybody speak Arabic. That's the only language that everybody, that's the only language that put people together, because there's so many languages. There's like, I don't know, I can't even count it. Like, it's almost every state have their own language.
In Sudan, meaning we survival, you know, we understand. And America is totally different. So what does it feel like, I mean, when you walk down the street? I mean, you have unique features and you definitely stand out. You know, how do you deal with that? Because you know when you walk on the street, everybody is looking at you. So how do you block that, or how do you embrace it?
Well, you know, I get so many compliments. It's not like they look at me in a bad way and said, oh, she's this and that. But usually they will just approach me and said, oh, you're so pretty. And I feel good because I didn't think that I was like that.
Wow.
Until I actually came here, and I get so much confidence. So
Grace, what advice would you want to say to the young ladies out there, just inspirationally?
Well, just be yourself. And follow your dreams.
My chick bad, my chick good, my chick do stuff that your chick wish you could. My chick bad, my chick good, my chick do stuff that your chick wish you could.